Hi, welcome to the Lightning Chart Getting Started tutorial. Here we will explain step by step how to get Lightning Chart and what this incredible tool can do. Let's start with downloading the full application. You can find it on our website arction.com. By clicking on download or free trial, you will access our download page. Just after you fill in the form on our download page, you will receive an email like this with the download link and two more mirror links, which will provide you an access to all the features of Lightning Chart. Once the zip file is downloaded, just execute the installable file. At this point, we can just follow the installation process. Congratulations! Now you have installed Lightning Chart. As you can see, you have the Lightning Chart demo application shortcuts on your desktop. Let's take a look at the new Arction folder in the Windows Start menu. We will show you the Lightning Chart demo application. Here you can find different chart examples, rendered in real time and fully customizable. Also, you can access the source code of each example or even directly open it with Visual Studio. Once Lightning Chart is installed, the Lightning Chart Ultimate SDK tools will be available in Visual Studio with all its features. Let's get back to the Arction folder in the Windows Start menu. In there, you will find more detailed manuals of how to prepare and use Lightning Chart. Here you have the Getting Started manual, where the content of this video is explained in more details. And this is Lightning Chart User's Manual, where you will find detailed information on how to create, edit, and customize elements of Lightning Chart. You can obtain a full license of Lightning Chart from our website, clicking on Products and Pricing Purchase. You can check the most popular packages for different platforms, WPF, WinForms, or both together. You can buy a license directly from our web store, or you can contact us directly to receive a personalized service, and we will help you to meet all your programming needs. Once you have purchased your own license, you need to activate it by using Lightning Chart License Manager. As you can see, your trial key is active, so if you have a license key file, just click on Install from File button and choose the right file. Or if you have your license key in a text format, just press Install button and input your license key code. Then you can overwrite your license over the trial one. And if at any time you need to change the computer, just click on the Remove button to deactivate the license from your computer, or Activate to reactivate it again. Also, you can do it by email if you don't have the internet connection. Thank you very much for watching, and see you in the next tutorials.